Kushina, Naruto will be my responsibility. You and Minato will have nothing to worry about. He is in good care. Alright, Naruto, you get to live in this house all by yourself. Most ninjas at your age can't say that. Here's your monthly allowance. Don't bother me for the rest of the month. I'll be back in 30 days to check on you. So just like that, you gonna leave? You the Hokage, you can't stay with me for a little bit longer? You know, keep me some company? Nobody in the village fuck with me. I have no friends. I'm not your mom. I'm not your dad. I'm doing the bare minimum of what I promised, okay? This shit hard. I got a Uchiha kid to look after as well. I done got myself in a lot of trouble with you. Kushina, do you see this shit? You see what he doing to our son? Someone cast the reanimation jutsu right now. I'm finna give Lord Third a kunai to the dome. One Orochimaru killing later. Where is the ramen? I need some ramen after what Orochimaru just did to me. You know my son love ramen, right? Minato, Lord Fourth. Good to see you. Ain't no Minato good to see you. Why you ain't take good care of my son? He has a roof over his head. He gets a little yen stimmy every month. What is the problem? My ninja, I'm the Hokage. He should be living in a ninja mansion. Everything that I had should be passed down to him. Why is that not happening? Well then, my ninja, you shouldn't have died and made your son like every shonen protagonist ever. Damn, it's not my fault. I didn't take the best care of him. I had to take care of Sasuke too. That's two little kids. What do you know about raising two little kids? Damn.
Kushina, grab my kunai.